Growing concern over the president's health continues.
And it's no exception here in Kern County. Eyewitness News reporter Elizabeth Christian is here with how locals are reacting to the news. Elizabeth.
Dave, Jeff, on Rosedale Highway in Bakersfield, the contrasting sides in politics are represented, and people really had much different things to say about President Trump having the coronavirus. The president has the coronavirus, so Eyewitness News wanted to hear from some people with active voices during the election season.
And I heard that he got COVID, but hopefully, you know, it helps his supporters realize how serious it is, and hopefully people start taking, you know, the precautions that they're supposed to be taking.
Erica set up the booth next to the one selling President Trump merchandise. She hopes for big changes to come from being out there like a possible nonprofit organization funded by future sales.
I wish him well. I hope, you know, that he recovers from it. I just hope he feels, you know, he doesn't feel like it's a hoax anymore.
She says her beliefs on staying safe during the pandemic are her own and not influenced by the president, which is what shoppers at the next door booth said too.
I think COVID's just a made up government thing, you know? Every election year, there's something new.
Jordan says he isn't sure if President Trump truly has COVID-19, but even if Trump did, Jordan says he would not change his mind on the virus.
Even if you wear the mask or you don't wear the mask, if you're going to get it, you're going to get it.
Ashlyn was also shopping for President Trump merchandise.
I feel he's the only one that's trying to make America great. He's the only one putting in the effort. He is a really good president, to me.
She says her beliefs are her own as well, and not based on the president's.
Honestly, COVID is really not that big of a deal to me. As you see, I'm not wearing a mask.
She hopes the president recovers.
People get it. People survive. It's kind of just like the flu. There's just no vaccine for it.
Well, the CDC still recommends the use of a mask and social distancing guidelines to continue to combat the COVID-19 virus. Live in studio, Elizabeth Christian, Eyewitness News.
Is there a story you think we should investigate? Call our Eyewitness News tip line at 869-2929.